Ron Francis makes everyone around him better. He is second all-time in career assists. Only NHL legend Wayne Gretzky has more.
He had the gift to pass the puck. He saw the ice so well.
He assisted on 110 of NHL great Jaromir Jagr's goals.
Probably most underrated player in NHL in history. He did everything right, not fancy and flashy.
Ron Francis is a two-time Stanley Cup champion, winning back-to-back Stanley Cups with Pittsburgh in 1991 and 92.
Look at some of the players you had in that lineup, Mary Lemieux and Jaromir Jagr, who was 18 at the time. As a result, we were able to do a lot of good things on the ice.
Francis played the game the right way, winning three Lady Byng trophies.
I took a lot of pride in playing a 200-foot game with good sportsmanship. That was kind of my way of playing the game.
As a player, Francis was known for his hockey IQ.
He was so smart, he anticipated way ahead in a lot of ways, in a lot of areas.
Francis captained three teams in 14 of his 23 NHL seasons.
What I really appreciated was his leadership in the dressing room. Whether you're a fourth line guy or a first line guy, whether you're a sixth defenseman or a number one defenseman, he somehow kept everybody together on the same page.
Francis worked his way up in the Carolina Hurricanes organization over 12 years and was named general manager in 2014. He drafted star center Sebastian Aho and signed team captain Justin Williams as a free agent, both key performers in the playoffs. He extended the contracts of young defensemen Jacob Slavin and Brett Pesce. Both are considered top teams.
His teammates looked up to him just because of the man he is. He will continue to have success in the game. He has that work ethic. He has that dedication, the understanding of the game. Talk about hockey smarts.
Ron Francis was born for this job. He knows what it takes to win the Stanley Cup. He's the right leader, at the right time, in the right city.